Joey. I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see. Definitely something missing here.
They told me I was perfect for the role. Absolutely perfect. Now Joey's going around saying things behind closed doors. I can always tell. Now he wants to meet again tomorrow. Says he has an opportunity for me. I'll hear him out. But if that smooth talker thinks he can double-cross an angel and get away with it, well...
So that's how it works. I can get across here if I can find a way to fix this. Thank you.
I see you there, my little errand boy. Your angel is always watching. What is it that keeps you going? Is it the thrill of the hunt? The thirst for your freedom? Or perhaps you're just looking for a little friendly wolf. Better hurry, errand boy. Boris is having trouble staying in one piece.
I've built attractions that stagger the imagination. Colossal wonders, such as the world has never seen. I have earned my legacy with sweat.
This haunted house seems like the way to go, but it's gonna need some power. Hang in there, Boris. I'm coming.
Rescue party.
Looks like I've got some company up ahead. Without some kind of weapon, I don't stand a chance. There's gotta be a way around them. Thank you. too?
What works around here is my ulcer. Half these people don't know a wrench from a dang steamroller. Bunch of morons is what they are. Spend their day in the warehouse arguing over who's supposed to be doing what and playing these silly games.
Thank you.
That makes three. One to go.
Now, the ride truly begins, Henry. Come in and pretend it's all just a bad dream. It's a funny thing, how so much can fall apart so fast. We never really had control of the studio. Either you were in someone's pocket, or you were putting someone into yours. I just wanted what was promised to me. I just wanted to be beautiful. Surely you can understand that. Henry, why are you here? We're all dying to find out. Do you just enjoy the terror of the drop into hell? Because if that's the case, hang on tight. I've got a surprise.
Boris! Oh no, what has she done to you?
Leave now!